How to remove email from Amazon account. So if you want to remove email from your Amazon account, then first you need to go with search, and under search you need to search for Amazon. Once you search for Amazon, you need to go with amazon.com, and this will take you to the official website. Now you just need to simply go and log into your account, which will be on the top right. You will have the sign in option. You just need to simply go and sign in or log into your account. Once you've logged in, you need to go with the name, which is on the top right, and then go with account. Now, under account, we'll have login and security section where you can edit your login, name, and mobile number. So click on login and security, and here you need to enter your password to continue. So just verify. Once you enter the code, you just need to simply click on submit. You may receive the code to your email or your mobile number. And now here you will have your email address, right? So you just need to simply go with edit, which is on the right side. Once you click on edit, now here you can enter your new email address. So remove the email address that you have right now, and then you need to enter a new email address. Once you enter, you can go with continue, and once you click on continue, then Amazon would like you to associate with your account, and it will send you a code or one-time password to that address that you've just entered, and you just need to simply enter that code or OTP here, and your mail will be added. So that's how you can remove your email from your Amazon account. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.